Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
And live in the city of York this noon, seeing more sunlight and less clouds. We saw a lot of clouds this morning, but it is cooler right now. It is 60 degrees, feeling a little bit cool. Those temperatures will be dropping throughout the day, and the winds have just started to pick up. They're from the northwest at 14 miles an hour. So the forecast today, I think we're out of the picture for that stray shower. Could see one later this afternoon, but I think we'll just stay on the cloudier side and just see more sunlight coming in the area. We have certainly just turned breezy, and as I mentioned, those temperatures will keep dropping throughout the day. So about our high should be within the next hour or so, and then feeling a little bit cooler with some cool air moving in, dipping us down 38 to 42 tonight. It will be clearing finally, and those winds will be knocking back to about 5 to 10 miles per hour throughout the evening. But then they'll be back tomorrow. Another breezy day in store. Northwest winds at 15 to 20 miles per hour. Temperatures very chilly for the high, 54 to 58, below normal, but a more sunny day is in store. So right now, we saw that unsettled weather pass through the valley earlier. A lot of the moisture stayed to our north. We just got more of the clouds and a stray shower and just sort of a foggy, misty morning in play. That's all thanks to a cold front that pushed through, ushered in some cooler air. In fact, some lower temperatures just toward our northwest out there. They're heading our way as that cold front continues to push off from our area. It'll drag in that colder air, at least for the day today into tomorrow. But then, as I promised, a warm-up is on the way. That warm-up will come with this area of high pressure that'll slide into our area. But as it slides down to our south, it'll pull in some of that southerly flow, pulling in some of that warmer air. So that warmer air will head our way through Saturday and rise our temperatures up to about 70 degrees. Looking pretty nice in that 7-day forecast, but some unsettled weather is on the way for Monday and Tuesday. But then we'll dry out Wednesday, temperatures staying above average from there.